are just like us? Terrence Howard's ex-wife obtained a restraining order against him yesterday after their trip to Costa Rica last week turned sour. Michelle Gent claims Howard grabbed her by the neck and threw her against a wall. After hitting her, she says he walked over to a bedside table where he kept two curved knives, at which point Gent panicked and pepper sprayed him, leading Terrence to knock her down and kick her in the head. Now, the other side of the story. Terrence Howard denies abusing Michelle Gent. He claims she threatened to kill him, and he believes she's serious, as Michelle has previously been admitted to a psychiatric hospital in the past. While a restraining order has been put in place, Terrence, now doing press to promote his new film, The Butler, has not been charged with the alleged beating. This is all very confusing, but The Butler looks really good.